of bloodshed have left Serbia a torn country, and as a result, there are many orphans there. So Vladimir Radmanovic of the Los Angeles Lakers decided to do something about it and raise money to help the children.
Unfortunately, in some countries, there is a lot more needs, and we're trying to meet everybody's expectations.
Crossing Oceans for Children is part of the Vladimir Radmanovic Children's Foundation, where the Lakers star raises money for orphanages back in Serbia.
So what do you think about what Vladimir Radmanovic is doing?
I think it's very, very good. I think it's awesome that he's doing this. Most people don't even think to do it.
So what are the conditions at these orphanages?
Bad. Really bad. Some are tolerable, but some, you know, like I said, you know, when I asked them what they needed, and all the kids said, sneakers, they didn't have any shoes. So we bought the shoes for all of them.
This is for kids, and whatever it is for kids, we love to be involved. And I think Vlad is doing a great job. That's his third or fourth year in a row. And it's just great. And look at those kids. They're having fun. They're freezing a little bit. It's cold, but they're excited to be here. So it's great.
What's up, Luke?
What's happening, boss? How you doing?
What's up, boss?
What's up? What's happening? What's happening?
Good evening. Welcome.
The event took place at a restaurant in Santa Monica called Hidden. And one thing that really moved Vladi was the fact that almost his entire Laker team showed up to support him. Many even donated lots of money for the cause.
I'm really happy. Shows how much they appreciate everything I'm doing on the court and off the court. And to have your teammates beside you is something that, you know, can't be replaced with anything else. And I'm really grateful.
Vladi tells me that his foundation is working to build these orphanages businesses to help them be self-reliant, and this way they could support themselves.
Well, it's not about helping a kid as a kid. We're trying to help organizations that are taking care of kids. And we took care of two organizations back home and did something that's going to be long-term help for them. We built greenhouses for them and laundromat, which is going to be working for a long time and basically paying all the bills for them for a long time.
So what do you think it means to the people out there, for some stars like Vladi, to do this?
They're heroes of the country. I mean, Radmanovic and Divac and all those players, they constantly raise money for these orphanages, and they're extreme heroes for the country itself.
What's
good,
going
thank
on?
You.
You good?
Good. So does this remind you of Taste from Home almost?
Yes, it does. Yes, it does. It's beautiful.
How
it's
cool beautiful. Is that?
It's unbelievable.
Do you have
it's
an really outfit good. Like that?
I used to have. I used to have when I was younger.
Really?
Yes.
Did you ever wear it?
Yes, I had to.
When I asked people how the evening went, they told me it was a huge success. In Santa Monica, I'm Ellie Sekbeck reporting.